displayed this miniature fairground in their appliance store window.